Yo, what is up guys, and I'm back to another video. Today I'm with my friend Freedom's One, and today we'll be finding secret treasures. So valuable items is going to be valuable items. These are all the locations. So first let's get into the blue jade necklace. So follow me, dude. Let's get into our boat. Let's just get into a boat and let's try and find that location. We're gonna at least try to come in. Okay, we're in. So what are the locations again? Can you tap into locations or not? No. Let me just tap into the server for this minus 357. Hopefully it won't blip. Oh, come on. I had to press that one button. Let's do that again, guys. Sorry about that. 2, 4. Okay, 2, 4. Minus 357. I should. Okay. So, oh, come on. It's just blurring it out. So 872. So let's get into that position. 872. So if we go this way, it's not gonna work. The middle one is just, so it's somewhere in this location. So it's gonna be in that cave. You get your flashlight out, okay? Yeah, so we can see underwater. So 872. And then we will just have to go into this location. Remember guys, the middle one is how deep it is. So 872, let's just come down. Okay. Are you coming? You go first. Wait, it doesn't tell us the coordinates here. Dang it. We'll just have to, we don't even know what location it is. That's gonna make our life harder. Cause the thingies are unknown. How are we gonna find it then? So it takes us here to the plane crash. 872. I think it should be here. Bro, check if it's here. And say yes if it is. Let me just check the coordinates again. 872 minus 357. Minus 357. Is it here? 357. Yes, it should be right here. Is it here? Tell me. Is that it? Tap yes or no. Is it it? Dude? Is it here? Is it here? Dude? I mean necklace. I think you've already collected it, guys. Okay, and never mind. Okay, let's just go, because this is the coordinates, guys. If you're trying to find it, then let's just teleport back to the beach. So now we're gonna look for the next one. Which, guys, I hope this will help you guys. Don't forget to smash the like button. Yeah, my name on Roblox will be in the description, and maybe it's gonna be my friends, maybe. So the next one is Archduke of the Federation. Minus 96, minus 57, minus 312. Okay, good to know. Let me just find out one thing. So the first one goes this way. This is minus, this is forward. I mean, like, you know, let me just spawn a boat in. Okay. So, if we go forward right now, that gets less. So, it must be, like, right in that location somewhere. What if in the toxic location, then what do we do? Let me see that again. Valuable items. Minus 596, minus 312. So 312 minus 312. I just go this way? What if, where could this be? It's obviously not this way. Minus 400. Okay, so it's, we gotta go more to this way. More to this way. It should be 5-1-something. So it's gotta be up here somewhere. Check that again. 312-596. 312-312. So we get to 312. Which would be more to this way. No, that's higher. So if we go this way, that gets lower. That's too much. So it's more this way. No. I'm so confused. It's here. Let's just get down. Get down, dude. Okay. It should be somewhere in this coordinates. 5. Guys, so just check this area. It should be somewhere on this ship. So, have you collected this? Tap in the chat. Have you collected this before? Is it this chest? I think I've already collected this chest. Okay. So, you've not collected... So, you've not been here before. I think I've been here before. Minus 596... to, it seems quite around here somewhere. So guys, you just guys, okay, so guys, it should be right in this position. I don't have this because I've already collected this, so let's just get on to the next thingy. So let's just get up. Wait, there's a chest. There's a chest. Grab this chest, dude. Got it. Okay, let's go back up. Watch out for the shark. Watch out for the shark. Okay, so let me just get in. Just teleport to the beach. So, guys, I forgot to show you, to tell you how you actually get this note. So what you do, let me just sell this first. Sell my money first. How can you sell money though? I mean coins. So follow me. Just go up here, and you might find like a guy right there, and he's gonna ask you for like a quest, okay? And he needs like something like a necklace or whatever it is. So guys, you want to come up to this guy, talk to him, and he's gonna ask you for one this thing. So they get this thing, you go in here, and you don't go forward. You turn left, where there should be like a thing. So you go here, and it should be right here somewhere. And then you go back to him, and you give it to him. And if you actually get it, it should pop up somewhere here, on the quest items. Oops. So then he will give you the valuable items, obviously. Okay, let me just teleport to the beach. Too close. This game don't want me to be lazy. So, let me just get into a boat. So, I'm sorry I didn't tell that you before, I forgot. Dragonborn Crown. So, it's like similar to that location somewhere. Let's get into it. If only I like something where I could remember. One sec, guys. I could make this smaller. If I could make this smaller, like, and I could remember the coordinates. So you guys obviously don't have to do this. So, if I just put the coordinates down like right here, I can remember the coordinates. That's a smart idea, to be honest. Dang it. Yeah, let's just leave that alone. So come to the beach and get into my boat, dude. Let me just see. Yeah, Dragonborn. 6 minus 683. So it's not as far as the other one underground. That one was actually over the ground because it was like in the ocean or whatever. Ocean. What am I on about? And -408. Okay. Are you here? Okay, he's coming. So we gotta go that way till we reach. So we need -683. So let's just get that first. That's the easiest coordinate to get first. Just drive. Wait, if I drive perfectly here. Okay. What was it again? -683. Okay, that should be like right here somewhere. And then, why am I turning like crazy? -408. -408. Somewhere in this location. So, it needs to be like 600. -408, was it? Yep. Okay, -683. More this way. Go down. I will see. Okay. Oh, I actually haven't found this, guys. So you go to this location and you grab the crown. And then that will give you 20. That's pretty valuable. I'm not gonna lie, guys. Pretty good. There's an egg, whatever you want to call it, guys, up there. I'm sorry if I accidentally switch my camera. It's so annoying, I'm sorry. Okay, dude. I'm just gonna wait for you to get up. Okay. Let's just look at the next call. Yeah, guys, I forgot. Yeah, let's just teleport back to the beach. Let's sell that. You know, get some monies. This is for, like, beginners. Or if you didn't do this, you can also do this, you know. Get all the gear. Follow me. So the next valuable item, directions to the abandoned ship. So enter the cave at -409, -409, -424. Take an immediate right and surface at the end of the tunnel. Exit the cave when you reach a spot overlooking the lake. Turn left and enter the hall. Then you make your way to the workshop. Steve Scuba Diving sells that. You know, they will give you the, show you the coordinates. Oh! That's it. So, we need to get to -109. So, let's just get to -109. Where are you? Is that you? Oh, you're swimming by yourself, okay. So -109, I think. Go in. Oh, sad times. When you have trouble getting your ball. -424. So that'll be like all the way up there somewhere. Rip mobile players. Okay, so, what? What did you say? Okay. So, like, somewhere here, more type. That was kind of perfect. So, let's just go down here and just swim down. So, is it in this cave? Okay, so you go into this cave. What did he say to do next? Well, let me just see what he told us to do next. Take an immediate right and surface at the end of the tunnel cave. So we have to take an immediate right, which is this way. Okay, so let's just go this way, I guess. I never knew there was this cave here. It's a mouth cave. Okay, so we need to reach the surface now. It's dark. It's creepy. So let me see what he told us soon in next. So when you reach the end of the tunnel, exit the cave. When you reach the spot overlooking the lake, turn left and enter the hall. Then make your way to the workshop. What? So he goes. So you exit the cave, which is, I'm guessing it's just gonna be this way. And then we take a left. Okay, this is probably the exit. And then we take a left, apparently, and make your way down the hole. That's how we get up here, down here. I always was like, how do you get here? And then you should get, okay. Let's just keep on going, guys. I'm sorry about that. I'm just gonna have to click. Oh, we have to do a parkour. I'm literally gonna cry. At least we don't have to go all the way back. Rip PC players. It's not even that hard though, and I'm struggling. I'm not actually gonna kill myself. Oh, cry, it's... Yay! Go on, dude, you can do this. Uh-oh. How? Okay. No, you were right at the end. Rip mobile. Yes, guys, let's do it. So what now? Do we just grab all these stuff? Inventors. That's so cool. Let me see the note, guys. Mailbox, a good start. Fun team. Limited by week. Fragile. Guys, pause it if you want to read this. Because this is not helpful. So, guys, pause it right now if you want to read it. So, oh! We can grab the stuff. Some of it. Is there something like... You can grab these two items. Hey, he did it. You can grab these two items for some reason, but you can't grab the other ones. They cost 14 and 13. Okay, not bad, not bad. I'm not gonna lie. Why is it on tutorial? No, thanks. I don't want the tutorial. Now let's just go back to the beach, I guess. Oh, just cool down. I'll just check out what that gives you. Okay, guys, I think that's gonna be... This is gonna wrap it up for the video. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to join the notification squad and subscribe. Hit the bell ring. Ding, ding. And peace.